नंद्रम
Let's talk about the folk theatre of Kashmir, popularly known as Bhand Parthir. Formed by the combination of two, Bhand meaning actor and Parthir in local dialect meaning to act. Bhand comes from Bhavan, a satirical and realistic drama, which is generally a monologue. It has also been mentioned in Bharat's Natya Shastra. The folk theatre has three main components, that is, playing the musical instrument, number second is to act, and number third is to dance. There are three main instruments involved, that are Surnai, Dhol and Nagara. And some artists also use Saze Kashmir. Thanks for watching. For more such videos, check the description box and I will see you back soon with amazing new facts and terminologies.